How does your girlfriend feel about the documentary being made?
Actually, I haven't told Sarah about the documentary yet. I just think it was a little awkward over the phone. It's better to, you know, spring it on her when she gets back from the big mission.
Okay.
Big smiles, everyone. And nobody mention Oliver Queen.
Why?
Because he died.
Shouldn't have done the crossover.
Orange drink or limeade?
Alcohol.
Love. Welcome back, baby.
What is going on?
Before you object, let me explain. The only way that I could stop Senator Wellington from cutting off our funding was to be clear and transparent about our process. Get it?
So you're shooting a documentary about the legends?
Not me, per se.
Hi, Captain Lance. Huge fan. I'm the director, Kevin Harris. You can call me Kev. Just carry on. Do what you're doing. We're not even here.
That's Kev. He's got it under control.
And what if I want to talk about something in private?
It's not a problem. That's what the confessional interviews are for.
Oh.
Okay, so I can just say it to the camera.
Sure.
My girlfriend, she's lost her mind.
she really probably needs a nap. She gets a little sleepy after a long mission.
It would be insane to throw everything away.
I get it. I'll keep my distance.
Wait.
I loved her, Mom.
I know.
Because you're stuck with me.
I want to be stuck with you.
So, I finally figured it out. The reason I don't like Stan.
We're just drunk.
Oh, yeah. Sure, I didn't mean...
It's just not...
Yeah, no, totally. It's fine. It's fine, really. I'm getting a ride home from Stan.
Hello there. Sell when you can, or you're not for all markets.
Sorry, what?
Shakespeare.
Sorry, do you not sense my I'm not interested in guys vibes?
Oh, I sensed it. You can't sense my I'm not interested in girls vibes?
Okay. Fair game.
Maybe I might be bisexual? And you guys know I hate labels, but this one feels important right now to own the space I'm in and to make sense of it.
We're getting married and you come upstairs to do what exactly with my sister?
Austin, Sue was just helping me with a very personal situation.
So you kissed her
in gratitude? You have no right to intrude on
us. Every right. She's my fiancée.
Yeah, well, she's my best friend, and you'll never understand the love we share, ever.
Get off of her, you witch.
No!
She's mine!
Both of you, stop!